Transformer. Transform her mind so that she will no longer interfere with my plans.
Hurry! Get back there!
others.
There's no time to talk. We've got to get the sheriff for help.
We'll never get past the guards at the Imperial Stables. I've got you. Out of sight until I draw the guards out of the Imperial Stables.
Help! Help! They locked the hacker's room!
What's that?
Somebody's calling for help.
Thank you.
Sacred City. But we left the Juggernaut there in case of attack.
I'll report that to His Majesty.
Oh. Take it easy, Crash. I've got him covered.
I kept him covered, Billy. Well, I tied him up.
Do you know how to work that reflector plate?
Sure.
Then take a look at the stables and see if the coast is clear.
There are a lot of black ropes coming up the elevator.
Get your butt in the corridor. I'll take care of the black ropes.
Come on, Dad.
No.
We must go.
No, no, no. I must complete my master's work. I must complete my master's work.
Drop your swords and back up. Close the door. Sharon, High Priest of Atlantis.
The peace and safety of all true Atlanteans is threatened by your evil master, Unga Khan.
We have been too lenient with these prisoners, Your Holiness. If we are ever to break the tyrant's power, we must show their spies no mercy.
No, Marcus. These men are but the tools of a madman. And know not what they do. Take him to the dungeon.
Speak, Moolah. This stranger from the upper world is a friend of Crash Corrigan.
You bring news of our commander?
We left him in the Khan's throne room with Billy and Professor Norton.
Professor Norton?
Yes, Billy's father. Khan is forcing him to build rocket motors that will take his power to the upper world. He is insane enough to believe he can conquer all civilization.
We must act at once.
Juggernaut is at the gate.
They must have followed us to the city.
No human force can combat the atom guns.
But our commander.
Oh, it's hopeless.
Step back, Billy. I'll blast the hinges off.
Master, master. I locked him in the tower.
They forgot. He's still under the influence of the transforming machine.
Here's a wire that leads to the cliff.
It's risky. It's our only chance.
It's a long way to go, hand over hand.
We're not going hand over hand. We're going to walk it.
I can't walk a wire.
Well, I can. Come on.
Well,
We can make it all right. Climb on. Whatever you do, don't look down.
Okay, Crash.
Look, they're getting away.
Billy! out a rescue party. The Juggernaut is at our gates.
But Crash and the others are at the mercy of that madman, Unger Khan.
I think I know a way of tricking them.
Unger Khan's orders are that no white robe shall enter or leave the city. Look, the gates are opening.
All right.
been able to rescue Professor Lawton from the tower.
He could have. Dad didn't want to be rescued.
Unger Khan has transformed his mind and is forcing him to build rocket motors.
What does Unger Khan propose to do with rocket motors down here in Atlantis?
He plans to raise his metal tower to the upper world to conquer or destroy our civilization.
Impossible. You can't start rocket motors without priming powder, and there isn't any here in Atlantis.
Well, maybe he's going to get some from the submarine.
We'll soon put a stop to that. Come on, Billy.
These are the exhaust tubes, Master. When the rocket motors are started, the tremendous heat will melt the tower from its base and start it up.
How long will I have to wait before you start the full-size motors?
They're practically ready now, Master. I have but one more test to make.
Your Imperial Majesty, Clash Corrigan is headed for the inland sea to get the priming powder for Professor Norton's submarine.
Priming powder?
Yes, Master. I'll need it to start the rocket motors.
Why haven't you brought it here before this?
It's safe on the submarine.
Nothing is safe with Crash Corrigan around. Order Captain Hacker to get that priming powder at all costs.
Imperial Stables.
Captain Hacker will proceed to the inland sea and bring back the priming powder for Professor Norton's submarine. Crash Corrigan is headed there for the same purpose and must be stopped.
Control number one, prepare to move out.
Whoa. Too bad for us if your dad told Unger Khan where he hit that control box.
Come on, Billy.
It's here, all right.
Gee, I hope it still works. Yep, there she comes.
Stay with the chariot, Billy. I'll go down to the submarine and get the priming powder.
water ashore. We'll surprise him. Spread out.